and this is the ETSU new football stadium.